who we'll run into next. Kingdom Hearts, PlayStation 2, rated E for everyone.